Hi everybody, my name is Aaron Coffey. I'm a senior here at BYU Hawaii and I'm an aspiring social entrepreneur. The reason I want to get involved in social entrepreneurship is because I'm fascinated with the prospect of coming up with an idea, something that's uniquely your own, and using your own creativity to find a way not only to help people, but to give them the resources they need to help themselves. Recently, I was offered an internship with an organization called Help International.
Help started as a response here at BYU after the devastation of Hurricane Mitch in Central America at the end of 1998. 20,000 dead, 20,000 missing, a million homeless. And we were asking ourselves, does a business school have anything to offer in times of human suffering and natural disaster?
I remember when Warner came into class and said, I've got a great idea, let's take a group of students, you know, we can be involved. And I remember thinking, that wasn't for me. It's for someone else. It's for someone who has more time, who has more money, I gotta work. It changed my life in a way that I knew that I wanted others to be able to have this experience. So when we returned, that was really our goal, is how can we create an experience for people to be able to have their lives changed while at the same time being able to serve in such a complex poverty environment.
I'll be spending the next 2 months in Arusha, Tanzania, learning firsthand how to initiate, manage, and execute sustainable projects and social entrepreneurial ventures. Tanzania is a country in East Africa where over 75% of the local population lives below the poverty line. People there already have the work ethic and the competence to pull themselves out of poverty. All they need is some training and access to resources. I'll be working over these 2 months by providing local community members with business training and making connections with microfinance firms in Tanzania to provide these people with the financial resources that they need to thrive.
Nothing's wasted time. Look inside your heart, look inside mine. Things look so bad everywhere. In this whole world, what's fair? We walk blind, we try to see.
The only thing that can get in the way of this opportunity is the lack of funding that I find myself faced with today. I sent out about 100 letters to family and friends seeking their help in this, but only one family actually donated. What I need from you is $3,350 by Saturday, June 1st. Your generous donation will go towards funding my project in Tanzania. If we succeed in getting me to this internship, not only will I get to experience the wonderful people of Tanzania, I will get hands-on experience in running the types of projects and organizations that I hope to start someday in the not-too-distant future. For donating, I'll invite you to follow my blog documenting my experiences and successes in Tanzania. You'll be able to see for yourself where your money's going. Thank you for your time and aloha.